question again. Well, it's really fantastic to be here, and it's been such a dream of mine for a long time, which inspired a tune that we did on the Road Games album called Tokyo Dream.
Good evening and welcome. Okay, this next tune we're going to do is a thing off the Road Games album. This one is entitled Road Games. Thank you very much. There's a tune off the first I.O.U. album. This one is called White Line. Thank you.
you're walking that line, you're well, you're well. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce you to the band, Paul Williams on vocals. The newest member of our band, Jimmy Johnson on bass. Chad Wackerman on drums.
Allan Holdsworth on guitar.
A lot of kids out there are into your music, but how would you describe your music and your musicality?
I don't know. It's hard, you know, because I think the kind of music that we play has its a lot of roots in rock, but yet at the same time there's elements of jazz, but like not in any traditional sense of like a jazz thing. So it's hard because the problem we have is that some people call it too rock to play on a jazz station, and it's too jazz to play on a rock station. So it's difficult. It's difficult to make it with this kind of playing this kind of music.
And how has your music changed over the years?
Well, playing with this band has been the first time I've really been able to try to express myself. Because usually I've just been the member of other people's bands and therefore subject to all the kind of things that go along with that, like don't do this, don't do that, do this, do that. And some of the other things I've enjoyed more than others, you know. So, but this is the most enjoyable thing to me because I guess it's my music. So it doesn't always mean that I can do it very well, though.
And do you think your guitar play has changed over the years as well?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, it's changed a lot.
Like, could you give us an example? Could you be more explicit?
Well, I just feel like every other musician, in that the longer they play, the more they develop. You know, I feel like I've only just started, but I can, I can definitely hear a difference, you know, because I can't listen to anything that I did more than 2 years ago. And it seems to escalate. It seems to be more and more difficult for me to listen to things that I did in the past. Yeah, I guess.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Chad Wackerman on drums. Jimmy Johnson on bass. Thank you.
like tell us the guitars you use and the amps and effectors?
Well, the guitars I use, I've been using Chavel guitars, and now I'm using also some Ibanez guitars, some prototype Ibanez guitars that have turned out really good because I've been working with the company for about 6 months on some new instruments. And amplifiers, I use Hatley Thompson amplifiers, which are English, and Gibson L5 amplifiers. And the signal processing changes all the time. I just either add to it, or when I get something, I throw something else away. You know, it changes constantly. I'm an endless experimenter, you know, with all kinds of things.
And in what direction would you like to go into from now on, musically?
I'd just like to keep the same direction, but just progress, you know, just hopefully get better, keep practicing, keep going, and make more music.
And we heard that before going on stage, you always meditate, but what exactly do you do?
No, I never meditate. I never meditate. Before I go on stage, all I do is tremble. You know, I'm very nervous. I get very, very disturbed before gigs sometimes. Cause I'm not. Sometimes I wonder if I should have even been a musician, because I used to like it when no one came to see me play, because then I didn't feel any pressure. You know, and I could enjoy myself and probably play better. But sometimes when you play, and I feel that people expect certain things of me, and I'm not always able to do that. Quite often. So I get terribly nervous before gigs, and sometimes it can ruin it altogether. But we have a good gig every once in a while.
Okay. And lastly, but not the least, could you give a message to the Japanese audience?
Yeah, thank you very much for having us. We really appreciate it.
see me. Life's funny game. Take their time, but I know you. divine. Show me a river that is flowing to the sea. If you believe, then so do I. Hear me call, and I am falling, throw the line. Hold me closer, so much closer. Hear me calling, I am falling,
It's really difficult for me to tell you how happy we are to be here. It's a great pleasure. Thank you. Thank you all so very much.
Kokini. Thank you very much indeed. There's a tune off the Road Games album. This one's called Was There Something?
Lost for words, thank you. Chad Wackerman. Jimmy Johnson. Paul Williams. Thank you. Good night.
Thank you very much indeed from the bottom of our heart. Take care and see you soon. Allan Holdsworth on guitar.